working in Partha Dental Marathalli. Our Marathalli branch is located in ESD Chaitanya Technical School in Andhra Pradesh building, first floor. For any of your dental complaints, you can visit us. We have 107 branches all over Andhra, Telangana and Bangalore. So as a part of patient awareness program today, I would like to tell you all different options in teeth fillings. See, some people are not aware that we can do the fillings also for decayed teeth. Unless until they get the tooth pain, people won't come and visit the dentist. Till that stage, there is no need to neglect your tooth health. So before itself, we can save the tooth by doing fillings. There are different options in doing teeth fillings. I would let you know what are the options available, and all the availabilities, all the techniques are available in our Partha Dental clinic. You can visit us. First option for your teeth filling.
Tooth will have three layers, that is enamel, dentin and pulp. If the tooth decay is superficial, that is in the superficial layer of the tooth is decayed, that is in the enamel if the tooth is decayed, or if the tooth has some deep pits and fissures, we can do something called as pit and fissure sealant application. See, that is something like your tooth only. Tooth color, it will be the tooth color filling, and it is a preventive modality to save the tooth from cavities. One more option is if the cavity is inside your dentin, that is involving enamel and dentin, we can do the filling, tooth color filling only we can do. That is, there are two materials for that. That is, one is GIC, the other one is composite filling material. If the dentist will decide, like if the decay is too deep, we have to do, usually we do GIC filling followed by composite filling. If the decay is somewhat in the middle layer, we can do the composite filling also. This is one example of composite filling. This is the example for a GIC filling. See, the decay is like this and it was filled with GIC filling, and it is absolutely looking normal as your adjacent tooth. Next, in case if the decay goes to the innermost layer of the tooth, that is the pulp, then the tooth will start giving you pain. In case of decayed tooth which is deep involving enamel, dentin and pulp, usually we suggest root canal treatment. See, this is the procedure. Now the decay has reached the innermost layer where all the blood vessels and nerves are there. So that time the tooth normal filling won't be sufficient. We have to do the root canal treatment where we are removing the infected tissue and followed by gutta percha filling and permanent filling for your crown, followed by capping. That is different types of caps available. Accordingly, you can get it done. Then for some people, the enough of tooth structure won't be there. Then there is no need to remove the tooth. With the help of post and core procedure, we can save the tooth. After root canal treatment, we give something called as post inside your tooth to support the remaining structure of your tooth. Then we'll do the tooth buildup over this, and we can give a cap over this. Like this, we can save the tooth. So there are different modalities for your decayed teeth. So the tooth can be saved. Extraction is not the option for your decay. So that is the worst option. In the end, if the tooth is not saved by any of these procedures, then the extraction is the option. So all the facilities are available in Partha Dental Clinic. If you have any complaints, you can visit us. Thank you so much.